attack is one more step to ridding our home of this cult.
I can't believe I used up a whole box of shells.
Thanks, man. This is some prime real estate.
Real cougar on our side. Any more spies?
Check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Well, fucking wait.
He gave us purpose.
Come here, hurry up. Down. No time to waste.
Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers were everywhere.
Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell.
But they must have taken it.
They took the fucking Death Wish.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. The thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Until it slides through leather like butter.
This place is a natural paradise.
Everybody's just disregarding the legal hunting laws now.
Out of here.
Come on, let's go.
charging in!
Our neighbors thin and frail.
See the use in all this scrap. Now we can really hit him where it hurts.
Hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else, the seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Could've seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right! Of course, cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Lord, stroke Jesus.
Cat or a dog. Don't want the responsibility. And being a pet owner doesn't fit with prepper culture. Grow attached to them. They become a liability. Next thing you know, you make crucial mistakes because of a weakness. There's no room for weakness when it comes to survival.
start over.
The Laurels called in and told us their bunker had been compromised. Water damage. They've abandoned it, but told us that if we can get to it, we're welcome to anything we find it.
Completely screwed up the valley's ecosystem.
John's dead and we're all still here. Thank you.
Sunsets in the world. Just wait.
Everyone here is real grateful for what you've done.
Come on.
here?
Where the fuck have you been? Go. Give me your hand. Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. Kim, you're hurting my hand.
We gotta get into the car.
Okay. Come on. Oh.
You are so strong.
Okay. Deputy, your driver.
Let's go! Oh, God.
Okay, hang a left when you get out.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Okay, she taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow, geez, get my hand. Meet your goddaughter? She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Come on. Let's get you home.